ear of the war. Now we camp before the woodland realm, and I feel a bit uneasy when a scout emerges through the forest, crashing out from the trees. The pollen drawing near, so it begins as their hearts appear. Troops of war were able to withstand, but the pollen long has something else in hand. Before my eyes still remains unknown, but as I raise my head and glance around me, we are captured in stone. There are signs of ancient evil beings once trapped within these walls. We refuse to share their fate, believe me, I can hear freedom
atop a tattered standard of an ancient mound.
Something tells me we'll see once more before the end.
Yes, we will find a way out of this maze. Time stands still as we roam these dismal.
Thank you.
keep on writing death and pain. My weary hands convey.